spend energy on things you can't control. So as my life got, as I moved along, I started wasting less energy on things like that, and then realizing, find the silver lining. What good came out of this issue? You know, and I've had a lot of them, right? So I can't change the things that I could probably cry over. So what lesson did I learn? You know, and then, and now my life in the last 15 years, 20 years has been really focused on all the learnings, you know, and not the woe is me stuff.